Okay, here's a view of inside the cockpit of the Boeing 757. So the first officer who handles the radios sits on the left of the aircraft, and the captain sits on the right of the aircraft. He's actually flying the plane. The first officer also has a little tiller where he can steer the nose wheel on the ground, and there's also the ability to steer using the rudder pedals.